Determination.
pH paper. We require acetic acid, pH paper strip, dropper, and a white tile. Take a pH paper strip and place it on a white tile. Take a small quantity of acetic acid using a dropper. Pour one drop of acetic acid on the pH paper. Observe the color produced on the pH paper. The color of the pH paper changes to red. Compare the color produced on the pH paper with the different color shades of a standard color pH chart and note down the pH from the color chart. The pH of acetic acid is 3. Universal indicator. We require acetic acid, universal indicator, dropper, and test tube. Take a small quantity of acetic acid using a dropper and pour it into a test tube. Take a small quantity of universal indicator solution. Pour a few drops of universal indicator into the test tube containing acetic acid. Shake the test tube well. The color of the solution changes to red. Compare the color produced in the test tube with the standard color pH chart and note down the pH from the color chart. The pH of acetic acid is 3.